Haha. There you go. Yes, you can get backstab with an arrow. A Daedric War Axe. Daedric's Heart and a Red Poppy. The bad I can't use axes. I mean, I can, just not well at all. Hey, hey. You missed. Yellowberry Southern. I wonder if that's a teleporter. Huh? Is he in there? Oh, I'm low on stamina. I have this thing. I've been thinking about this. So I'm probably gonna need it. Oh, I wanna identify that too. Never tiring plain robes, I think that's it. Cast stamina. It's in a worn condition. Before I do this. Let's get my stamina up to at least something. Stealth and critical strike improved. Stealth 75%, critical strike 49%. So I'm gonna bash this open. Hold on a second. Okay. Kind of expecting him to be in here. Not a room, per se. Sorry, I keep saving. I expect this thing might kill me. And... oh. Goes down. Do we know where it goes? Huh. Right outside this room. Is there anywhere else to go up here? I think I've exhausted this area. Well, except for that... I want to see what that does. It's not a teleporter, apparently. Seen those before, they hurt. Oh, I want to sneak up on your friend over there. I like getting some archery in. Basilisk Eye. Ooh, an ebony right pauldron. I hear the vampire. Alright, I've been down there. Oh, this is the with the teleporter. Mm. Well, the teleporter that's not a teleporter. The starry field door, whatever you want to call it. Vampire of Doom? Doomy Doom Doom? That's the thing, you hear these things, you don't know where they are. It's really unnerving. Ha! Love it. A map! The Citadel of Buckingsmith. Very nice. Oh, I have been down there. Yes, indeed. I thought I saw something over there. Well, ah! I did see something over there! Do you have arrows? You do have arrows! What hit you? You got hit by nothing? See that? She got hit. Did you? You're hitting yourself? Stop hitting yourself. Stop hitting yourself. Hey! Only I'm supposed to do that. Put that lamp there. Why can't I hit you? Just standing there now. Are you out of arrows? No, you're not. Finally. They got one hit point, I think. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Rise. Worshipping the coffin? I'm low on mana. Lowish. You cannot sleep now. Why? It's not telling me monsters are about. There we go. No. Not what I meant to do. Okay. Let's reset the recording. Okay. I don't hear the vampire, though. Oh. Hi. Am I hitting the edge or something? You know, that happens in Skyrim too. You think they would have fixed that by now. There you go. You gotta stand back so I can hit you better. I'm about to give up and just... Oh, that's a hit. Okay, aim for the chest. Guess you don't have arrows. How sad for you. Pretty good armor, though. Just think, with every arrow I use, dropping a little bit of weight. I hardly ever buy arrows. I find them and add them to my inventory. Alright, I'm done with this. I'm done. I'm gonna drop down there and kill you now. Like she knew. And 9 arrows back anyway. Ebony claymore! Look at that. Finding ebony stuff. Oh yeah? What? Alright, so... What the hell is going on with the music? Or the sound effects? Oh. Apparently I've been over here. I've been on the other side of it. Hmm. Where do we go now? Huh. Does this... Oh! That opens something. It opened a door. I have no idea what. What door opened? What? That? Oh no, I killed that guy. I heard it open though. Ow! Did it let you out or something? These pesky doors, huh? Archery improved. I would hope so. 45%. That was higher than that. This? I've been in here. So... What did it open? I don't know. I don't know what it opened. Oh, that's right, I have a levitate on. Oh, sounds painful. Oh, we haven't been here up that way. I haven't been this way either. But I have been that way. Come on. Mithril right pauldron. Can't pick up any more stuff. Okay. Whoa! Ow! There's another one down there. Whoops. Wait a second, have I been up there? Oh, it's a good opportunity. Ah! "'Twas a fool's errand, you see." Troll's blood. It goes up, but... I want to take the tunnel down first. I'm gonna mark the map here. Go up! Let's see if we can rest. Days. Should have plenty of time. What's this? Oh, torch. I thought it was a skeleton leg hanging down or something. So that goes back down. So I'll look there. And we already looted this. A door on each side. I barely heard the vampire in the distance. Okay. Oh, hey, he's trying to bust out of something. He trying to bust out of this lock? Well, this one. What's the other one? Nobody in this one. Ah, you're not a vampire. Whoa. Whoa. He's in there. He's in there, man. The lock clicks open. Oh, you're fighting each other? I'll kill you again, you stinker. I beg your pardon. You guys are supposed to fight each other. Not fair. You have slain Bayless. Peryite's revenge is complete. Oh, I trapped the soul, too. I trapped the vampire's soul. Nice. In the last artifact I just picked up. How am I? I'm healthy. Alright, so I'm not losing stamina, then. Haha. Cool. A mithril broadsword. I'm gonna drop this. The silver boots. And pick that up instead. Well, that was easier than I thought it was gonna be. I went in there, there's nothing. Did you say drop? Oh, go up. I'm gonna save and restart the recording. Who goes there? Hurting yourself trying to open that thing? Ah. A Daedric Daikatana. Alright. Put away the Dwarven Katana. And the Elven Flail. Sweet. I'll get good money for that stuff. This is stuff I just buried it in this person's body. I wish there were actual books that you could get off these shelves. Frustrates me to no end, I tell you, no end. I can't run because I'm levitating. There you go. Elven broadsword, leaving loot pile. A book. A consolation book. Dragon scales, mummy wrappings, golden poppy, a formal cloak, never mind. On Oblivion. Sweet. I want to write this down really quick. I'll be right back, guys. Heh. Can't take it. Elven Claymore drop. On Oblivion. Next book to read. Found King Edward also recently, but we need all 12 books, I think it is. Let's go rest again. Keep doing that. What's that do? Maybe it has... It puts a lift here. Have I been down this hallway? No, I haven't. Stinker. Mithril battle axe. Probably worth more than the elven or the silver daikatana, definitely. Okay, I've been down there. Oh, this just ends in this door. Does not unlock. Oh, I told him that. It'll be a miracle, yeah. Hey! That's not what I wanted to do at all. It's my bashing sword. Oh, it's like the corral. They have these in a lot of dungeons. Can I hit you through there? No, right? Ectoplasm, lich dust, and yellow flowers southern. Sometimes there's loot over here. Oh, this is not one of those times. How sad. So sad. Oh, you didn't even see me. Now you do. What a stinker. You're a stinker. Now you're a dead stinker. Anyone hanging around down here? Seen this layout a lot of times in a lot of dungeons. Griffin's feather, clover, cactus. Some of my arrows. Hmm. Oh, hi. What you doing down there? I don't think I can hit you. I'm trying to shoot your foot. So this goes down... Well, I have to get down there and kill you. It's just the way of things. But I'm thinking that switch probably closes this. Maybe? You open it. I don't want to bust my dagger. Mummy wrappings. Okay, never mind. Take that back. And that. Small scorpion stinger, green berries, northern, golden poppy, red rose, yellow flowers, southern, and ichor. I had a lot of stuff. Finally! I was waiting forever for you. All that work just to get killed in three hits. The sad life of the dungeon thief. Wraith essence, lich dust, and white rose. Or a white rose. Oh, loot there. I didn't even see. Gorgon snake, giant's blood, griffin's feather, and yellowberry southern. Cool. I approve of this stuff. Well, I'm just gonna climb. Save mana. Use climbing skill. Have I been up there? Is there an up there to there? Yeah, I've been up there. That's where the corral is, actually. Oh, I thought I saw someone else running up. Stuff plays tricks on you. Sometimes. Okay, tricks on me. Now where's that switch?